No kidding, silly. I'm seriously hungry. Pacamundo.
Yeah, a couple days ago. Teresa's son, this is weird, wrote on there, all the arrangements had been made.
Woke up with a heavy case of amnesia out of nowhere. The only clue left to have was Harry's name and address inside this.
Sorry, I swear I didn't know the food was...
I tell you what, I'm really mood for it. I'm supposed to spoil because of me.
Who hasn't played with it?
I finally found it. Now who's gonna stop me?
We follow it.
I swear, I didn't know the food.
Don't let a single one get away. Flip red free in this dude's head. So I go out there and pile him up.
Focus on only you, leaving himself open to a flanking maneuver from me and the fox, Hedgehog. You are a brave and noble warrior.
Hello, Bringsburg. Hello,
Middleton.
Hello,
Full
Weston. Hello, Cloud.
Have the muscle.
Mom, keep on waiting for lunch.
I swear, I didn't know the food was stolen.
For your own good, and for the good of Pac-World.
Mom,
get
you to go to school with Cameron tomorrow.
Oh. Eat him!
He said earlier that he's going to miss you this week. And a lot of them take them first by the gorilla people or whatever on the ground where they land.
One problem. There's a human. Has a mustache. Just like you.
I'm gonna have to go home because I took my picture. We gotta go home. It's got school in the morning. We both need tickles when we get home. She's recording the movie. We're fucking you. Never mind. You know what you mean. That's your number. You want her to call you Cameron or Cam?
Cameron.
Cameron.
I wasn't scared, I'm a boy.